to achieve such an honour. He's been an ambassador for the charity Heart Kids since Michael finished his pharmacy studies and completed his medical degree. He'll complete his fellowship as a physician. His story inspires other kids born with congenital heart defects that their life-threatening conditions shouldn't prevent them from anything in life. Congratulations, Michael, and welcome to the Gold Coast 2018.